He gave hope to those without hope. He gave life and joy and love. He gave Jesus in the mystery of his marvelous grace. God spoke through his prophets to a world in need of a Savior. A virgin will bear a son, conceived of the Holy Spirit. The world will become flesh and dwell among us. And his name will be called Emmanuel, God with us. In that same mysterious plan, God will choose one of the smallest, most out of the way places for the Savior of the world to be born. Bethlehem. Tiny Bethlehem. They call it the house of bread. Strangely appropriate, for from the house of bread would come the bread of life, Jesus, who would give the gift of life to all.